can go have a look. After all, I know the area, more or less. Who on earth blocked that door, Sebastian? Is that a key?
Oh.
Thank you. Oh.
Thank you.
go.
Jesus. There's no other way, right? Ugh. Oof.
Yes.
These aren't the first catacombs I've explored. I wish this was just a work outing.
What on earth is that?
need to think this through. If I press the wrong lever... Here's the church. I hope the trip here was worth it. Mr. Noya, don't waste your time. You won't be able to open that door.
Huh?
Must be going to see that, right? Oh, I didn't just see that. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, whoa. Jesus, that must have been the thurible. Or something equally heavy.
Thank you.
How can there be so many lunatics in the world? Something inside this figure. I'm keeping it.
Oh.
Jesus, what was all that? A treasure within a treasure. Takes me back to my archaeology days. 20 more pounds, and I wouldn't have made it.
Ernest, wait. Stop. Don't cross that door. It's the same door that I saw at Hush's place. Don't cross it. If he's in there, I should go in. I've been there before.
All right. Please, find Sebastian.
Thank you. the hell is happening? Oh, God. Mr. Husher? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, shit, shit.
Mr. Husher.
Oh, no, 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 no. Sebastian!
Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, he's dead. Fuck, man. Fuck!
This is the same place. The same room. What's happening?
Hello?
Another useless lead. Another fucking riddle. I have to get out of here. What the hell? What is this place? This damn hall never ends. am I? Oh, thank God.
Oh, Mr. Neuer, are you all right? Did you find Sebastian?
Mr. Finnegan, Sebastian is dead.
What? Oh, my God! How?
I'm sorry. Shit. Let's get out of here, please. I don't have much time.
Sebastian? Wait. What do you mean, you don't have much time? He said the same thing on his way here. And I... Jesus! If only I'd paid more attention, if only I'd done something!
I don't think there's anything you could have done, really.
Maybe. But maybe I can do something for you.
Thanks. All I need right now is to get out of here.
On our way, then.
We spent hours looking for the others, but found nothing. Nothing but lost tracks in the snow and fading footprints. And yet the signs were there. Deep down, a part of me already knew. There was nothing left but unanswered questions and sheer darkness. Husha died in there, trapped. He probably struggled and screamed until he went mad trying to find a way out of that godforsaken place. Like me, only, in his case, nobody got there in time. I imagine he thought that there was a quicker way to go. The same way that Faba chose. And maybe I would have done the same in his place. What I saw myself do in that mirror was just too much. Is this what lies ahead? Maybe I already know it, but I'm trying to hide it from myself. Maybe deep down, I know it's a hideous omen of what the future has in store for me. Maybe I know that, like everyone who's come across that cursed box, I too will take my own life. That I would rather surrender to death than face whatever it is that lingers behind that infernal melody. I should burn that thing. Make that melody vanish from the face of the earth. But what about Ariadne? She's alive. What if only the box can stop this? I can't destroy it without knowing for sure. Maybe there's something in Legrand's diary. Oh God, I need to rest and gather my thoughts. I need to sleep. I can only hope the nightmares won't be as horrible as real life. I need...